See that guy up there? You see him? Well, he's about to die. He's just pointing a gun at these poor fellows. This guy doesn't deserve to live. All he does is point guns at people. He's one of those people. He's just an extremist. And I'm here for the greater good. To free the crew! Let's go! What is going on, guys? It is Castlemaker here, and welcome to Assassin's Creed 4 Back... Blah. Blah. Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag, that is right. Today, well, we're freeing some pirates. Reach the Hanging. Oh, right. I remember this level. I'm actually replaying through the game because I really love this game. It is honestly my favorite pirate game of all time, my favorite Assassin's Creed game. Right now, I haven't played most of the newer ones, but I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. In fact, I gotta run all the way across the town to go to the hanging. Oh, this hanging. Is it this hanging? Probably not. It's probably not this hanging, but I mean, it could be. That guy just fell, and I stabbed him somehow. I don't know how that guy died either. He kind of hit his head. He died of concussional issues. I'm gonna walk away as though nothing. Walk away. Just walk away. Nothing happened. Okay, screw it. I gotta go to this hanging. Gotta go to the hanging. Oh, let's. I was gonna say let's. How do they know my name? Free the pirate before he's hanged. Well, I mean, the less pirates on the sea, the better, kind of, right? Isn't that right? Like, I mean, I guess you could shoot that guy in the leg, in the knee. I mean, oh, I don't have a gun. No, no, no. What are you talking about? I don't have... Why? What did I do? I did literally nothing. Kill your own man. That is exactly what you should do. And let me... Freaking... Okay. Well, the prisoner's dead. And I, yeah, well, whoops. Okay, let's not hold a gun in front of somebody's face and expect to not be killed. Let's go kill this guy again. I mean, not kill this guy. If that makes, I'm gonna sneak up and stab that guy in the back. That is what I'm gonna do, ladies and gentlemen. Boys and girls, fetuses and... Oh. Oh, yep, I know. That's where the guy is. Oh, there's a guard here. I think I could sneak up on this guard. Do you think I could? I think I can.
The sentence shall be to hang.
Okay. Where are we going
to
be? So quiet. I'm going to friggin' stab this guy. No! Why? What? No! Oh gosh! No! Save him! Save him! Oh gosh, no, he's dead. Well, life is over again. Okay, let's not do that. Let's use strategy number two. Strategy number two is bribe his mother to tell him he's a bad boy and he shouldn't. So let's go find his mother. Hey, are you that gentleman's mother? No, you don't look official. I'm sorry for turning you into gray people. Maybe his mom's at the hanging, watching his brilliant son murder a man that is a pirate. I mean, freaking pirates! Like, what good do they do? I mean, pirates. Like, what do they do for the world? Nothing. Like, what's the point? Free the captain! Let's shoot you! And then... Well... Oh, shoot the rope is what I'm supposed to do. Fudge! Go! Oh gosh, just get up there. No! Suck at life! Cut the rope! Hit him! No! I was mashing the B button! Okay, this is hard. This is so tricky and I don't really know why. I'm playing on a high difficulty too, so I think I'm getting like less time or something. I'm a little embarrassed, guys. Like, I don't know what to say for myself. For 100%ing this game on the Xbox 360, I mean, this is embarrassing. This is freaking embarrassing. Yeah, okay, let's just shoot the rope. Save him. Let him run away. Hi, I don't have a gun. I don't really know what you're talking about. Now you come at me, eh? Hey, human shield. Blah, blah. Counter, wait for someone, and then beat him down. Get out of my sight. Beat you down. Goodbye. Here, let's punch people. Does that sound like a fun idea? Let's freaking punch. Oh, human shield. I need you as my sh- oh, there's another one. Oh, frick. I'm just gonna Spider-Man my way. No one's attacking me at all. Let's kick him in the oh gosh. In your face, like, hey, kill you both or not. Oh gosh. Beat him, beat him, beat him, beat him up. Punch him, punch him. Pirates, punch. Oh gosh, no. Well, I technically did save him, so the objective was completed. Yeah, fuck. Okay. Let's do a different idea. Let's freaking smoke bomb him. Let's go over, pretend like we farted, and then like, oh, I'm sorry, sorry, and then we go up and cut the rope. Does that sound good? Sound good to you? Sound good to you? Sound good to you? Let's beat this guy up. Stab him. Climb up. Release. Smoke bomb! Release! Run! Run away! Oh gosh. Okay, I gotta reach the tavern. The run for the tavern begins! The police are after you that aren't gonna chase you at all because this game doesn't want me to have fun. Well, how long did that freaking take? Like 20 minutes to complete a little objective like that? This game's fun. I think I forgot to tell you guys that, but this game's fun. I don't just rage over it the whole time. But it is a fun game. I really enjoy it. I've never understood how the heck do you oh, this is how you get into the tavern. I was like, never understood that. Now we get to watch a boring cutscene and talk about a story that I don't care about. Yay!
Now you'll want to sail somewhere rich with plunder.
Have you heard of a place called the
Rich with Plunder?
Aye. It's an old legend.
Oh, I love this kid. This kid's amazing. I love, or I think it's a girl. Spoilers.
It's meant to be a temple or a tomb.
I don't know. You know what's meant to be a temple or a tomb? The skip button. The skip button. That, have you ever heard of that? It's legendary.
It's fairy stories you prefer a gold, is it?
No, I don't prepare or prefer gold. I prefer the skip button working. I do this. I don't know. I don't really care. I've went through this story like 12 times, something like that. Yeah, it's not a fantasy. It's real. And if you go there, you can unlock freaking armor, and it's awesome. Okay, that was honestly pretty cool. Like, I mean, not to like hate. Let's rate this memory 8 out of 8. Great bait, mate. Once again. All right, continue. Well, we are off to go screw around, and by screwing around, I mean. There's a place here. Where's the map? There's the map. It's over here. I need this. This is what I need. Set marker. Let's go! Okay. Grab this, and then, I don't know, we'll see where the pirateness of the world takes us. But yeah, guys, this was actually one of the last games I bought on my Xbox 360, and like, I really was like, hey, you know, new games that came out, I bought this. And then it came out on Xbox One, or it was announced to come out on Xbox One, so I bought it. And so this was actually the first Xbox One game I ever bought, as well as the last Xbox 360 game that I ever bought. I find that pretty entertaining, actually. I don't know why I do. Is there a guard? No, there's no guards whatsoever. Oh, they're on the roof. Of course they're on the roof. Of course they're on the roof. Guards? Are they nowhere to be found? Climb it. Synchronize that. Synchronize. Synchronize complete. Synchronize our watches. Okay. Oh, dang it. Oh, I can't do it. Hey, what? You in the back. Yes. You over there. What's your watch say? Does it say? Oh, does it say 921? No? You, I'm talking to you. I'm gonna go shoot that guy, because he's being a jerk. Let's go. Please don't despawn. He's still alive. Please. It's that guy right there. He's about to be a dead man. You, sir. You have been chosen. Oh, you look like a merchant. How's life? You look like a priest, actually. You look more like a priest than anything. You kind of look... You look really suspicious. Look me in the eyes, child. Child, look me in the eyes. You're shady. Do I kill this man? Hot. Oh, he's dealing business with this guy. Oh, gosh. This can't go. This can't go. You can hand him the drugs? Are you going to give him the money? I don't know. I'm going to pretend like I'm... I have to kill you both. Bang, you're dead. Bang, you're dead. Why would you do that? Why? You don't do that when you're in the presence of a freaking pirate, mister. Mister. Hey. Hey, I'm gonna reload over your dead body. I wish I could teabag, but I really can't. This is like the closest thing I got. Teabag. Let's pick him up. Let's carry our old friend Buster to the next part of the level, actually. Or we could just throw him in the swamp for the alligators to eat him. That sounds like a better idea. And then we'll pick up his friend. If his friend doesn't magically disappear, because this is a video game. Go around the palm tree, because Edward's going to have a hard time. Hey, alligators, I brought you some food. He has drugs on him, too. So, I mean, if you overreact... No! 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 Black down to the dark, dark, dark depths of mud you go. Let's go pick up his other friend. You know, he probably has money on him, so I'm going to loot him. Oh, please don't tell me. Please don't tell me. Ugh. They dragged the body away. No! Teabag, his dead soul. That is like the... I'm just mashing the run button. Anyways, let's go... See what we can do. Oh, that guy's carrying a box that has drugs in it. It's official. Let's see where this guy's going. Let's track him. Let's trail him. No one sees me. I'm just going to casually walk behind this man. Pull out my swords. Wish I could kill him with the swords, but this isn't Assassin's Creed 3. Oh, no! What was in your box? What was in your... It's a package. What is that? Is it a... If I shoot this... bullet? Get down. Get on the floor. Get down. Get on the ground. Get on the freaking ground. Let me examine your box. This looks suspicious, sir. You see, you can't do this. I'll give you a chance. Get up and run. Get up and run. Go. 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 I'll give you a warning shot. Go. You're not. This man is submitting. You know, I almost want to let you go, but I mean, I can't let you know about that. That right there is your biggest problem, sir. I'm just gonna walk away. You deal with your own business. Have fun. Goodbye. Oh, he has turned into different polygons. Okay, well, I'll just walk off. Are you just reaching for me, sir? Sir. Sir, get on the ground. Hey, you're that guy's twin. Are you his twin brother? Where do you come from? Who are you? Tell me who you are. Watch you. He got up. His box is still there, though. Hey, I know you still exist. I still see you. Tell me. Don't hurt you. Here, stand up. I want to shoot you in the leg. Into the knee. Okay. Now, poor little guy. Let's bring him onto the pirate ship. Where is the ship, anyways? Is it that way? It's that way! Ugh. It's like 10 miles away. Well, it'll be worth it. Carrying our... actually, let's hide him. No. Here. Where do we put him? 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 Where's the boat? Where's the big old boat? It is that way, indeed. Hi, I'm just carrying a body. Catch the carrot courier. Where is he? Where is he? Oh gosh. No, I dropped him! No. Sorry. He's just bleeding all over the place. I'm really sorry about... Oh, there he is! Do I run after him? Come on, let's catch this guy. Can I shoot people while I'm holding body? No. Herp, you're dead! Herp, you're dead! Pick up it. Nope. Loot him. Come here. Give me your freaking money. Thank you. Okay. Let me pick up. No. It's okay. No! Pick him up. There we go. We're good. Okay. Operation, get this guy aboard the boat to make it look like I'm being a good citizen. Let's go. Oh, the boat's like right there. I can do this. Or we could just drop him in the well. I mean, there's so many options. Oh my. That is a deep well. I even see the bottom. Let's not touch that well. Let's be a Muslim and not touch any women. So let's like dodge every single woman that we come across. We don't know. That man could have been trans for all we know. I mean, the dangers of the age. The dangers of the age. Like the fact that if I stare at her butt for too long, I'll get shot. So let's keep going. Let's get this guy on the ship. You're coming with me. On board the Jackdaw, I say. It's rather far away. Wait, is that my ship? Yes. Oh, I don't know how we're gonna... Don't hit that! What? I hopped on it! Can I climb a freaking building? Probably not. Here. You know, sir, it's nice knowing you, but I got you, like, all the way over here. and there's a treasure chest. If I loot this, will I drop you? Oh! I'm sorry. You don't look so good, sir. You okay? Sir? Okay. Now I'm walking in place. Okay. Quick, we needed to change our identity so that no one knows. I killed like 5 people today. I need to change my identity. No one knows. Oh, frick, I almost hit that woman. If I touched that woman, I would have been a disgrace to my religion. Something on your mind, I am Captain. Clearly Islamic. Yep. Yeah. Oh, frick. Let's just go on our boat. Hi. Oh, sorry. Didn't really mean to touch you. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I suppose that ends it. You know, it's a night. It's... What the frickin' light engine is this? It's a sunny day here in Nassau. I'm gonna end this here. I'd like to thank you guys for watching. Expect some more. Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag. If you enjoyed this video, please let me know. Because, you know, I feel like I want to do stuff that's not Call of Duty and Black Ops, you know? Call of Duty and Black Ops. Call of Duty and... Can I shoot my crew members? I mean... okay. Well, as we climb to the top of this, I'm going to end this... Holy frick. I'm going to end this video, guys. Thank you for watching. Please let me know if you like this, because I will definitely do more if you guys do. And also, follow me on Twitter. If you want, like, the latest updates as to what I'm doing, or you just want to see, like, the stupidest stuff posted there, follow me on Twitter, because I will follow you back if you say, hey, I'm from your YouTube channel. I'm freaking awesome. And... yeah, I want to jump. As for the grand finale, we are going to jump off this boat. Isn't that one taller, technically? I feel like it is. Let's walk over there. Nothing can go wrong. You are perfectly safe. No! Oh, I thought you just jumped off. You stupid Kenway. You stupid Kenway. Okay. Climb to the top. It's not that hard. Yep, do a backwards jump that is physically impossible for anyone to do. Do not go up there. Climb this. There you go. You're nearly there. Wow, look how beautiful this water looks. Okay. Jump. 3, 2, 1. Thanks for watching, folks. Clothesline.